More than 80% of those victims of the ferry sinking were high school students on their way for a field trip to Korea's southern resort island of Jeju. Confused by the crew's misleading instructions, only 75 of the 325 students aboard the ferry survived. Now, in this next special report, our Song Ji-sun tells us how they have been coping.
The road to recovery for the 75 surviving students of the Seoul ferry tragedy continues. After disaster on April 16th, the students were treated at the same hospital and have been going through group therapy sessions together since. And 1 month ago on June 25th, they returned to classes at Danwon High School. Before the tragedy, the class of 2016 was made up of 10 different classes, which has now been reduced to 4. They now study in makeshift classrooms that were originally used as music or art rooms. The homerooms they used before April 16th have been left intact, preserved to honor the memories of those that perished. Their curriculum is different as well. Therapy sessions are held throughout the week, and 10 counselors are available on campus to help the students if and when they need it. To ensure privacy, media outlets are banned from filming the students or their classes.
We do not want any more attention from the public or media. Please refrain from filming or interviewing us.
But some are speaking out, urging people to remember their friends and to put pressure on the government to carry out a thorough investigation of the disaster.
Please do not forget April 16, 2014, the moment you forget about the Seoul ferry disaster, that's when our futures vanish.
While the junior class at Danwon High School was the most affected by the tragedy, it's touched the lives of everyone there. For senior students prepping for college, it's been hard to study. To provide support, the National Assembly's Educational Committee approved a bill last week that expands the quota for college admissions for those affected by the disaster. Some 500 Danwon High School seniors and the siblings of the victims will be eligible.
Song Ji-sun, Arirang News.